Hey, Pastor Steve Waldron. Just want to do a quick video some of you might not be aware with of, is the Southern Baptist Church, Southern Baptist Convention, is changing its name. It's dropping Southern from its name. Now, legally, it's still referred to as Southern Baptist Church. And on their website, and it's actually at the bottom of this article as well, they say they're referring to themselves as Great Commission Baptist. Great Commission Baptist. The SBC was formed in 1845 when it cut ties with Northern Baptist over its own support of missionaries who owned slaves, per the report. The convention is still legally referred to as the Southern Baptist Convention, but it has updated its website to say we are Great Commission Baptist. So basically, I guess they're going to be called Great Commission Baptist from now on. Now, the article I was reading, that not this one, but another one, they were really, you know, they were ridiculing them, calling them Social Justice Baptist and blah, 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 blah. Now, I don't have an issue at all with the change. First of all, if it's not just Southern, I mean, if you want to be a worldwide movement, well, say something, you know, like I'm in the United Pentecostal Church International. I think that adequately, the whole gospel to the whole world by the whole church. I think those are wonderful summations of our intents and purposes and what we believe and what our intentions are. So they were saying, well, it's a move because of racism and social justice riots and George Floyd and Breonna Taylor, on and so forth. Again, I don't have a single, and I don't have a dog in the fight. I was raised Southern Baptist, got the Holy Ghost, got baptized in Jesus' name, born again of water and spirit. Holiness Pentecostal. You know, Bible Christian is basically what I am. Forget labels. I'm just a New Testament Christian. I'm a Bible Christian. Be that as it may. So I don't have a dog in the hunt. I am against people doing knee-jerk reactions based on climate of, when I say climate, I'm talking about weather. I'm talking about the political climate, cultural climate, and all that. That's garbage. Trying to appease the masses. I don't see that this is anything like that. I mean, if you want to be Great Commission Baptist, be a Great Commission Baptist. And I do think Southern Baptist has probably been somewhat of a hindrance, having lived in the North for a while. There is a stigma associated with that. People would just rather be associated with Baptist than Southern Baptist and things. So as long as you don't change your doctrine, the name really over the door or your organization means almost nothing, next to nothing. What means something is, are you correct biblically? Are you correct scripturally, theologically? So I don't have a problem. So the Southern Baptist Church changing its name to the Great Commission Baptist. God bless. Talk with you later in Jesus' name.